Calvin Castine and just on the side of the steps at City Hall, across from the Gunna Monument in beautiful downtown Plattsburgh. And it looks like the Beat Retreat has started a little early on us. Kit Booth was going to try to get us a premier view, but as soon as the annual Battle of Plattsburgh parade commenced, this group was out here and ready to go, and it's the first of many groups that will be out here, or the first of several groups, I should say. So we're just going to sit back and listen to the music. Join us.
Thank you. Come on. Precision drill team, Norwich University in Northfield, Vermont. Commanded by Captain Corey Behan. Student population of 2,400 students with both military and traditional subjects. They call themselves the Shock Platoon.
Kit Booth has been able to make it down into the front row, where he'll try to announce the happenings in this beat retreat that always gives a fantastic ending to the Battle of Plattsburgh parade, commemoration parade.
Band accompanied by the United States Navy Band from Newport, Rhode Island. Give them a good warm Plattsburgh welcome. Isn't this something? Look at this. Look at this. now the Army of the Nile. States Navy Band and the Royal Marine Band. Thank you. the best pipes and drums over here on my right. Amazing Grace. Thank you. Now taps. Please remove your hats. Lament. Now, united we stand, combining both the Navy and the Royal Marine Band. And right after that, our three national anthems. You will find the lyrics of those national anthems in your program, in the leaflet that's in the middle of it. All the lyrics for all three.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, God Save the Queen, followed by O Canada, and then our national anthem, the United States. Exit of the mast, pipes and drums. Of the U.S. Navy Band. Now, don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, right after this, right across the street, over to my left, the Roducky Derby is about to take place. Your last chance to buy a duck before the race. Win big prizes if you are the lucky one. And then right after that, down at the other end of the street, the first Rotary Bed Race. It ought to be a hoot. And I think we have 35 or so beds in the race, so it should be a real competition, lots of fun. First time we've ever seen it in Plattsburgh, so...